And also new this midday, if you're in the need for a new set of wheels, you might want to check with local authorities in Kentucky. The Calloway County Sheriff's Office has two vehicles up for auction because of a surplus in their lot. One is a red 2008 Ford Mustang. You can see it on the left right there. The other is a 2006 Nissan Maxima. The Sheriff's Office posted these photos to their Facebook page with a link to the auction site. They say both cars do work.